Hi and welcome to WP Graph Videos. This is Ashish and today we have got InTheKnow app for Windows Phone. It's a Google Analytics client or a Windows Phone app for Windows Phone. So this app is basically, you know, it connects with your Google accounts and then brings all your reports and all your stats on your Windows Phone. So if you are a stats junkie, or you keep tracking all your apps and all, then this is a must-have app for you. I'll give you a closer look to, you know, how it looks like on a tiled phone. So this is how I have tiled a website of mine. So it shows me the page views and, you know, how many page views, percentage and visitors and everything. And that's the app which I have pinned it up. So we'll take a look on that. So that's how our app looks like in InTheKnow. So once you sign in, it's a trial mode. Now it comes with a 7-day full trial. So you're free to use it for 7 days, completely featured. You can see all the reports and everything. So don't worry about that. So we'll take a look at one of the sites. I have the site just for fun, don't update it much. So that's what it will look like. There you go. That's what the report looks like. And now you can see the graph. Days, then you have visitors, page views, new visitors, whether the what is the bounce rate, how many pages per visits and all those stuff. And this is the first glance. This can be pinned, so you know you don't have to launch the app and select your site and all those stuff. So you can see it directly here. You're free to choose your custom date range, which can be today, this week, this month, this year, whatever you want. Apart from this, you have detailed graph in the form of pie charts when it comes to visitors. So that's what it looks like. Browsers, operating systems, screen resolution, flash, mobile, and other stuff. You can always go back, select search engines. There you go. The search engines, keywords, search by day, top search, and all those stuff. Then you can have traffic sources. If you're using it for the first time, it might take a bit of time. For the second time, it's a bit faster. It uses some kind of caching mechanism. Yet to know what kind of logic it uses. But it uses a caching mechanism which makes the whole app experience faster. Now you cannot pin the individual reports. I mean, you cannot go and pin time on site and all those stuff. But you can pin the main part, the main website part. So when you actually pin it, you can actually see visitors, page views and all, and the back of the tile, let's see when it gets updated. There you go. You get to see the bounce rate, time of site, and the time period which has been selected. So you get to see all those stats right there and without, you know, launching the app itself. That makes it very, very useful. Overall, the app works just fine. I mean, there's no flaw in it except, you know, whatever time it takes to update, and that's minimal. You don't have to worry much about that. And I would love to have individual tried even for visitors, behavior, searches, and traffic. So maybe for sub reports and email, you know, if I want to share this report with somebody, I can actually send an email using the Google API, Analytics API, or right from here, you know, I can download it in Excel, email it to somebody, and all those kind of stuff. But overall, I'm pretty happy with the report. Does the job very nicely. Overall, I'm very happy with this app. If you are into stats, you really, really need this app to keep on the check all the time. So go for it. I highly recommend this app. The other apps, you're free to try, but I think this will fit in best for you. And I'm sure we'll get to see some good updates from this guy. So thanks for watching the video. That was InTheKnow Google Analytics app for Windows Phone. Thanks for watching.